Welcome back and thanks for staying with us. Next breaking news is now coming in with regards to Delhi water crisis. Now, Delhi Water Minister Atishi, who has been sitting on an indefinite hunger strike for the last 4 days, claiming that Haryana is not releasing adequate Delhi's share of water, was brought to the LNJP hospital as her health deteriorated in the wee hours of today. As you can clearly see the visuals that we are flashing on your screens as well, that is Delhi's Water Minister Atishi. She has now been admitted to the hospital after her health condition deteriorated, as she was on an indefinite hunger strike against the Haryana government.
Ab abhi hospital ja rahe hain, abhi admit karane ja rahe hain.
All right, so that was Delhi's Water Minister Atishi. She has been now hospitalized to LNJP hospital here in the national capital for a deteriorated and poor health condition because of her satyagraha. She began her satyagraha on June 22nd. She said that she will sit on a hunger strike against the Haryana government for not releasing adequate amount of water. The demands that the Delhi government cited for the Haryana government is 100 million gallons per day of water, which they claim is Delhi's share. And now, since her health has been deteriorated since the early hours of today, she has now been hospitalized by the party workers to the LNJP hospital. We have got CNN News 18's Akash Sharma joining us on the phone line early this morning. Akash, very good morning to you. Please walk us through all the latest updates that you have received with regards to Atishi's health.
Right, so it has been 3-4 days since when Atishi has been protesting. In fact, it is the fourth day. And yesterday, LNJP doctors, in fact, the team visited the particular place. And, after checkup, it was advised that Atishi should be hospitalized, but she denied. However, in the midnight, her sugar levels, fell down and it was reported as 36 in the morning at around 4 a.m. And after that, she was hospitalized. It has been confirmed by Saurabh Bhardwaj as well that how after low sugar levels, she has been hospitalized. Remember, she is protesting, for water, for more water for Delhi. In fact, she has been claiming that Haryana is not releasing the adequate amount. And even when, it is releasing the adequate amount, the water is not reaching Delhi. And Delhi is somewhere facing the water scarcity. And this is the reason why Aam Aadmi Party is, in fact, demanding extra water for Delhi. But today, she has been hospitalized in the LNJP hospital and it has been confirmed by Aam Aadmi Party leaders.
Right, Akash, thank you so much for bringing us the latest with regards to her health. We'll keep coming back to you for more updates on that story. Right now, shifting focus to another piece of breaking news now coming in. All right, but we have got a reaction also coming in from Sanjay Singh of Aam Aadmi Party. He will give the update about Atishi's health at the moment. Let's take a look at that as well.
Tar bigad raha tha aur abhi jo रात को इनका शुगर लेवल चेक किया गया, ब्लड शुगर की जो रिपोर्ट आई है वो 43. तो सारे डॉक्टरों की ये सलाह है कि स्थिति इनकी बिगड़ी हुई है और इनको हॉस्पिटल में एडमिट करना बहुत ज़रूरी है, वरना बहुत गंभीर स्थिति हो सकती है, बहुत बुरी हालत हो सकती है. इसलिए डॉक्टरों की सलाह पे इनको एडमिट कराया जा रहा है.
मैम, अभी कौन सा हॉस्पिटल जा रही
है? LNJP हॉस्पिटल में एडमिट कराने जा रहे हैं. और पिछले 4 दिनों से लगातार, आज 5वां दिन हो गया, अनशन पे हैं, अन्न का एक दाना नहीं लिया, शुगर लेवल लगातार नीचे जा रहा है, कीटो